There's a real opportunity on our courses to engage with materials in your own time through the virtual learning environment.
Minimum of a 2-1 class degree in any subject and professional work experience within a related field.
They've heard rumours that if you don't do a face-to-face course and it's online, they discredit you in certain countries. Can you put that to bed and just say an online course is a course, it doesn't matter?